moment's calling, betrayed by the moment's calling. How hollow she felt tomorrow, she melts to feel fitted in a vision. Always her decision to be given leaves her driven and just living like it was her kingdom. To care position to bear all other suffering, unwinding another string to unravel the events on the traveled overspent. Broke another value, broke another proud view, broke another value, broke another proud view. Hand in hand, she stares long and betrayed by a moment's honesty. Hand in hand, she stares so strongly, betrayed by the moment's calling, the moment's calling, the moment's calling. Pieces of herself donated, slowly degrading, finds herself not worth saving. Investing statements for others empty, yet one makes plenty remarks to fill her heart. A whisper start, well, to start over, fair closure, come closer. In this chapter, happily ever after, for pleasures, the last third words swam inside her chest alive. She feels for this one heals alive. She feels for this one heals the heavy living light and ready. The heavy living light and ready. The heavy living light and ready. Hand in hand, she stares long and betrayed by the moment's honesty. Hand in hand, she stares so strongly, betrayed by the moment's calling. Betrayed by the moment's calling, the moment's calling, the moment's calling, calling. Promises made and now she's ashamed and claimed the name that spoke tenderly has now entered, leaves a stain, a filthy pain ever present, a ravaging resident raving. Memories return to sender, please. Will the tender leave on the center bleeds every time she breathes, every time her needs, every time her needs are knee deep in desperation. Scraped and scarred by a fake creation. Scraped and scarred by a fake creation. By a fake creation, by a fake creation, a fake creation, a fake creation, a fake creation. Hand in hand, she stares long and betrayed by a moment's honesty. Hand in hand, she stares so strongly, betrayed by the moment's calling.